It's in the game.
Quem é ele? Ui, santo pai! Quem é ele, pai quatro pessoas, quem é que é? Vocês são. Cansa mesmo, cadê?
Quatro pessoas, quem é que é?
Manda-se o jogo, vê lá tudo. Comentem aí quem são a malta. Gandadores, bombar. Olha, vão ouvir o pandeiro contra quem eu vou jogar. Faço Fortnite, sim, Duarte. Ai, 5 pessoas. Vem tudo a ver como é que eu jogo FIFA 19, sou uma merda.
Faço Fortnite, sim, Duarte.
Escabrado do quê? Parte já agora, boi.
Well, the spirits are very high. Start the season with a win is the very best medicine, really. And to get 2 wins in a row really would make them look ahead with great optimism.
Yeah, I mean, it would be laying down a marker so early.
To put them in front. Goalkeeper can only...
Great play by the keeper, but still a chance. It must be.
Toma!
Goal! Fantastic start.
Woohoo! Thank you a lot, my visualizadores. Thank you.
A terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Para ti, Dores. Dores, Dores. Vê o que te espera.
Manchester City are in the lead. Sterling. Referees officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled.
Mas tu, cara, quando vês aqui na
Europa, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Benjamin Mendy. Leroy Sané.
David Silva in the middle.
And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper.
Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Neymar.
Opa! Epa! Este é daqueles que dá para trollar aqui.
Oh, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Fernandinho. Aguero. Here's Sterling. Aguero. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Julian Draxler. Neymar.
Olha isto.
Strong play with space in the wider areas, and Manchester City were exploiting that. He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
It goes out well again. Mbappe. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much. And now the shot. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
É muito bom fazer finta, mas depois
Macaco
está quieto.
Looking to clip it into the middle, but the defender getting in the way. Aguero. Sterling. It's going to be his throw here. Sterling. Here's Aguero. Here's Raheem Sterling.
Que jogadão! Se olha muito aqui, homem!
Much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Mbappe. Verratti. Draxler. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Now cut out by the defender. Brilliant play.
Viva o Sporting. Comédia de Portugal, mãe de Deus.
It's Bernardo Silva.
Essa gente só pensa que vai ganhar o campeonato só por ter aquele careca.
Read it. Cavani. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Sane. Bernardo Silva. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. And now Bernardo Silva. Sterling. Chance to cross it. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Sergio Aguero. It's one back. Sergio cleverly done. Through ball from Aguero. David Silva! Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and...
Colinho! Um gol no lado e a Colinho.
In goes the corner.
Mano, no lado, yeah.
Requires the keeper goes for a punch. Chance for the cross.
É, viu-se lá em Alvalade com o Aves. Estavam sem melhor que vocês tiveram que arranjar penalti insistente.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
Tá. Pagar aos árbitros.
Sete
pessoas a ver, obrigado, mano. Só sei que é o braço e o Douros, não sei quem é mais. Mas pronto. O Sete já é bom para mim, já está bom lá.
Draxler, the target for the cross.
Oh, surely, no, he's missed it. Oh, that was the opportunity to get them back in this contest.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Nossa.
Throw in to come. Bernardo Silva. Good defending. Adrian Rabiot. Verratti. Going wide to get some space. Neymar here. Still got a bit to do, but this is
possible. Ah, é tão bom fazer fintas. Vá, anda. Vá, já foi com o caralho. Também de baliza lá.
And the player had nowhere to go. Sterling. Very important piece of defending with the interception there. Neymar. Cavani. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Now, this is an interesting attack.
Só sei que o braço do Eduardo está a ver, de resto não sei mais ninguém, que são as outras três pessoas. Mas obrigado.
That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it. Oh, credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
And the referee has blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
Identifique-se quem estiver a ver, malta. Gosto bem de vocês, 7 pessoas. Isto é épico para mim. Obrigado. Enormes.
Substitution for Paris Saint-Germain. Coming off the pitch. It's Paris Saint-Germain who start this second period.
Se alguém quiser que eu troque de equipa e que vá com uma equipa diferente no próximo jogo, é só dizer.
Julian Draxler, certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Leroy Sané. Crowley telling him to have a crack. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Sterling!
Oito pessoas, lindo.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes.
Lindo e mais um lindo para vocês, nós 8 visões.
Sorte,
sorte, tu madre! Ouviram o gajo essa cara sorte?
I have to say it's so one-sided
sí, sí.
Today, but all credit to the team.
Madrid, viva Madrid!
The goals.
Que Barça no. Muy malo Barça.
Excellent challenge. Leroy Sané. Here's Fernandinho. David Silva up for grabs here.
9 pessoas, yes.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
For the jogo.
That's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
Voilà.
All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Run for placement here. And not far away, but frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
Now he's looking for support.
Faz muitas skills, mas depois marcar gol está quieto.
Verratti. Draxler. And now the shot. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. It's one back. Real individual inspiration here. Wonderful piece of defending from this fella. They might have played him in here.
Olhem para esta beleza.
Sterling. It's an excellent cross. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It was a weak cross, really. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Given away by Neymar. Ball played to Mendy. Aguero. Oh, he snuffed out considerable danger with that interception. I wonder what's gone wrong for the losing team today, because you wouldn't have thought in a game like this. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Still a chance in there. Well, it's one step in the right direction with this goal.
Até às horas tu quiseste, mano.
And they have reduced the lead.
Que malo é, hombre.
That goal really takes your breath away.
Well, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Fernandinho. John Stones. And now Bernardo Silva. Sterling. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. It's Bernardo Silva. Here's Sterling.
Raheem Sterling steers it through.
Now it's offside. Kozawa.
Right down the wing,
keeping the wide attack going. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Ah, mal jogado. Péssimo.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Angel Di Maria. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Oi.
The space out wide for Manchester City. Excellent interception. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. Neymar. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. A timely challenge. And it's out of play. Mbappe.
Draxler. Now with Di Maria.
That's the way to win the ball back. Saint-Germain given the throw. Verratti. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Angel Di Maria. Edinson Cavani.
Di Maria.
Here's Verratti. Verratti.
Di Maria. Shot on.
That will be a corner. He's put in the corner.
Played away, well away from goal.
Taking on the defenders. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
Julian Draxler. Strong challenge. And Manchester City have a free kick now. Manchester City on the attack in a wide position.
The referee has indicated added minutes. A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Fernandinho.
He's through here.
Leroy Sané. You can see what he was trying to do with the cross. Final whistle. It's Manchester City's match. It's another happy ending to this team's match action because they've won for the second consecutive game.
They've got a bit of momentum about them now.
Hey man, Hoggett League now. Hey, Hoggett League at Uncancerous. Para mudar para o Hogan League tinha que mudar outra vez de jogo, de stream. Não sei porque há bocado mudei tipo para o Fortnite, a stream foi interrompida.
Storming season from this club, and they can get the rewards for that with 3 points today. That would actually clinch promotion, and they've got obviously other games to come if they don't do it today.
Yeah, but I think you want to do it sooner rather than later, so they'll be all out to try and get the 3 points here and put an end to it.
Underway here, Manchester City having kicked off. Manchester City's lineup today. Referees officiating properly here within the laws of the game, quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get
a great chance to go in front.
Neto Gajo é boa, mano. Eu jogo muita FIFA, mano. Eu jogo tanto FIFA, meu. Ai, ele é. Esse gajo deve ser lá da Arábia Saudita, de certeza. Vou já um bocadinho no início que até o cheiro. Não vou jogar com este lag, é que nem sei. Isto também é mau, né, Dor? São todos maus. Ao pé de mim, pois não, de ser todos maus. Claro que são.
Bernardo Silva, Sane. Here's David Silva, delivery to the far post.
Epá, esqueço, eu jogo muito isto. Epá, não é hipótese, mano. Base, é eu, mano, a sério. Fiquei aqui, se quer ver a qualidade da jogada. Apesar da net, o gajo é um bocado mal.
They could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Sterling. Well, that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. Sterling.
Man, este leg está-me mesmo a chatear.
The white man can show his skills here. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Leroy Sané. Onto Sergio, a
real chance.
Well, they've gone into the job today.
Come on!
To say, we're going to get this done
early.
We're going to mess around. We're going to start early, play well, get the goals, and then relax and cross the finishing line in style.
Yep, looks that way. They started this promotion campaign months and months ago in fine style, and it looks like they're going to finish that way. Well done.
That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack to perfection, executed to perfection.
Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern-day game. It's all about pace, and the score has certainly showed it there.
Que é que ainda está aí a ver? Oh, dorzito. Oh, já desistiu, gajo. Não me digas que já não joga mais.
Goal for Manchester City, number 10.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Referee's not going to like that one. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one that for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now. Can't believe Messi's going to go for goal. I think he's going to try and dink it in towards his waiting teammates.
Had a goal! Decided to take the shot on from the free kick.
I think he's trying to catch the keeper out there. He might not have been expecting a shot.
It's Messi. Arturo Vidal. A return ball.
And now the shot.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that.
had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Probing the pass. Sterling. Really in the clear now. In on goal.
Gunnim.
Nice for City get in the corner here. Corner played into the middle. Sterling! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Lionel Messi. Coutinho.
Epcos, man. Epcos online.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Gonna try one now. Didn't get much Epcos time online. To see that, the goalkeeper. Good save. Corner now, Barcelona. Taken by Coutinho. Great header. Great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was that? I thought he was going to score with a header, but...
Bernardo Silva.
Epá, mas está a ligar tudo, meu. Epá, acho que deve ser da Arábia Saudita, meu.
Break quickly when they get possession. Break still on. Fernandinho. Silva. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Coutinho. Threading it through.
Está bem, Lucas, está bem.
Dembele. Trying to pick out Messi.
Oh, he's missed it. Oh, it's a head-in-hands moment that. He knows that could be costly.
Coutinho. Luis Suarez. Coutinho. Return. Good vision here. Out in front of goal. Excellent interception. Dembele. Well, he has cleared the danger. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Bernardo Silva slipping it through. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Fernandinho. Here's David Silva.
Quase a desflex, joguei para cima, em vez de para baixo. Epa.
Back it goes to the back of his heel. Neatly done. He went in well. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. In with a chance. Cleared away by the defender. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Delivery to the far post.
Keepers.
The better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
That's well taken by the goalkeeper off his line. Manchester City have shown that they can find their way to goal here, and they'll hope to continue that as we get towards half-time.
Yeah, they have done well when they've got the ball into the box. Those strikers have been nice and clinical.
Coutinho! And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Corner swung in. Keeper goes for the punch from the corner. Rakitic. It's one back. Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Great ball. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? And the ball's in, it's a goal! Well, it's important for the players to keep their...
Oops! Desistiu. Desistiu, malta. Desistiu. Sou pro em desistências. É muito fácil. Também esta liga é uma merda. Não dá para jogar a taça. jogadores, ainda estás aí, mano. Olis Carlos, o que é que seja. Tem que fazer tal.
Seca.
Looking today to get the win. They've got obviously the insurance of other matches as well, but the win today would add to promotion the title itself, the cherry on the icing.
Yeah, I mean, they started the campaign well and probing pass.
Manchester City's lineup today. David Silva plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Livan Kurzawa starts with Dani Alves in the fullback positions. Marco Verratti plays alongside Adrian Rabiot in the middle of the park. And just one up front for them today.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. It's a poor ball and overhit.
a very good interception.
That was a vital interception because the attack was looming large.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Sterling! Esquece, seja algo muito isto. É, pá, não, 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 imposto. Foda-se, seja algo muito isto, mano.
Manchester City are in the lead.
To be replaced by
Neymar.
For Manchester City, number 7, Raheem Sterling.
Julian Draxler. Verratti. Possession back with Manchester City now. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Here's Marquinhos. And another throw. Live at Kozawa. Made the challenge well.
Good play from Manchester City on the attack now. Here's Aguero.
Kozawa. Verratti. Mbappe.
Imprevisível.
Another shot.
Now they've got to defend the corner. It's all about discipline. Neymar's corner. Good interception. Silva. And the assistant signals for the throw. Sergio Aguero.
Sterling. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Keeper's ball.
Oh, yeah. In a Chelsea there.
Cavani. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Adrian Rabiot, Julian Draxler, got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
And he's made an effort there.
Mbappe!
Good work by the goalkeeper. It's one back. Rabiot.
Had a go!
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Mbappe.
Referee's awarded the free kick for Paris Saint-Germain.
Verratti.
He's cut that out well, well read.
And here's the shot.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. It's Bernardo Silva.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Julian Draxler. Trying to steer it through. Dani Alves can whip it in now. Brilliant play. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Draxler. Neatly intercepted. Draxler. He's tried that from long range. Gone for placement. Got his bearings wrong.
Well, there was that attempt, Alan. Let's look back on it. Now,
well, it's a chance burn that, maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
Fernandinho, Silva,
they might have played him in here.
Sterling has to score. Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Corner swung in. Sonny!
That's very straightforward for Gigi Buffon. On the move. This could be a chance.
Beautiful goal.
I think this season will go down in history, not just for this club, but for this level of football, because they are on the verge of winning this title so early with other games to play. It's a runaway successor.
It has been, and I've been surprised at the lack of competition, really, how easy it's turned out to be for this side, but they won't care a bit about that, will they?
Neymar. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. He's given it away. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Excellent interception. Slip through. Sterling.
Ah, we have been down. We've been one. Don't believe you, okay.
Manchester City have the ball again, guiding it through the defenders. It's Aguero. Great place to win it back. Goalkeeper opts to punch.
Oh, penalty!
He's got a penalty here. He's off.
Well, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
Panenka.
Saved by the goalkeeper.
Indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
He might be through. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Here's Dani Alves. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Coming in at the far post on this cross is Neymar. And in goes the header!
It's a thumping effort.
Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do for sure, I know Alan does. What a good example this was.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers. And this was certainly one of those, a thumping effort.
And we restart the game, 2-1.
Number 10, Neymar.
Half time now. It's Paris Saint-Germain who start this second period. In quickly. Julian Draxler. Probing with the pass. And now the break is on. Sterling. Can he clear his lines now? Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Mbappe. Read that well with the interception. Neymar. Chance for the cross. Alan Smith, what about Neymar in that first half?
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
Aguero looking for the cross. Not really away from the threat here. Sterling, he's through. A decent fist away by the keeper. It's out, it'll be a throw. Julian Draxler. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Can really get at the opposition here. That's a wonderful tackle. Now Fernandinho. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Live at Kurzawa. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Draxler. Space. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Kozawa. Julian Draxler. Draxler. Now it's Laporta.
able to cut that out with some sharp movement. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Clever thought with the pass, but the execution was not good. That's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save. Certainly the keeper wasn't overworked.
Aguero, that's a real error by the keeper. Well, it's an erratic moment for the goalkeeper, and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Aguero,
Bernardo Silva!
It's bounced back into play from the bar. I thought, he thought, that first one was in. Bounced back off the frame of the goal, and now he can take his Manchester City's free kick.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
And here's the shot. Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
Swung in from the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Now Fernandinho. Leroy Sané. Good vision. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Julian Draxler. Agora começar, o pessoal agora foi jantar. Assim que o pessoal acabar de jantar, começa um forte desenvolvimento até às 11 e tal. Já estou em leve para ir às 7 horas. Só que parei outra stream. Já dá para mudar este jogo, mudar este stream. Outra tinha 5 horas e tal, esta já leva 1 hora. Pronto, quase 7 horas. Ontem foram 8 horas.
To get level and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances. Will
já escreve-se com o Hammer, pode errar assim. Ainda não sei se vai alugar ou não, porque ainda não sei quem vai jogar comigo sequer.
Cavani.
Mbappe. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. A chance to break away now on the counter. Leroy Sané. Cross aimed at Aguero. Well, this is fascinating. And the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start.
Sané!
What a goal.
Well, it was coming, I think. The team of 10 men have been struggling to keep them out, and they couldn't keep them out this time.
No, you're right. The Vitamin was on the ball there, and it was a well-worked move. Some good passing movements there. Well played.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. It's going to be a tense finale here. As these minutes pass, they're getting closer and closer to clinching the title. And not to have to fall back on the remaining games on the fixture list, but it could still be snatched away from on this particular day.
Yeah, you can't blame them for being a little nervous down there. Nobody wants to make a mistake, and there's been few signs of that happen.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Sané. Julian Draxler. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Cavani. He's through. He's really away here. He's tried to chip and he's measured it perfectly. A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams.
got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Just pretty have the ball again. David Silva slipping it through. In with a chance. Aguero comes out off the goalkeeper. Didn't connect cleanly, and it's a shame really, because it was a decent shooting position.
It certainly was. If he gets another chance, he's got to do better.
Julian Draxler. Cavani. Manchester City get the result here they wanted. They've won.
Forte, diz. Um bocado forte, fiz. Acho que vou jogar mais. Estás? Então, bora.